Beaver, Mrs. Cleavage, tonight you got a big match against Meat.
My mom was there. I don't have to wrestle with guy Meat.
Meat, that's crazy.
It's okay.
I can't do this.
What?
Chaz, we're live, Chaz. Chaz.
Back live, ladies and gentlemen, no, not in Egypt, but in Memphis, Tennessee, King.
Yeah, my hometown, there it is, the beautiful pyramid right on the banks of the mighty Mississippi River.
Pyramid is sold out here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I guess you could say due to perhaps philosophical or creative differences, the Meat Beaver Cleavage match tonight is not going to take place.
And that's what's great about live TV, JR, was we saw with Beaver or whatever, things don't always go as you expect.
Chaz, last week on Raw, we saw something we're not accustomed to here in the WWF. You broke character.
Well, Michael Cole, all due respect to you and to the creative team of the World Wrestling Federation, I've been down Gimmick Alley before. I've been a spider. I've been a headbanger. I was a Sitzer's Love, and then I was Harry Beaver Cleavage. Through the support of my girlfriend, Mariana, she's convinced me to go out on my own and do what I've always wanted to do, become my own star here in the World Wrestling Federation. I'm Chaz. I'm a kid from New Jersey. I'm here to have fun, and that's what I'm going to do.
Did you just see this?
I sure as heck did.
Did you see what? Who shot that video?
I don't know who's doing this GTV thing, but...
Did you see? It was Tiff and Stephanie McMahon. They were coming out of a motel. See, I'm in shock. I knew that Tiff was lying to me. I was all over that story. I asked him point blank if there was anything going on between him and Stephanie, and he lied to me right to my face. He said they were just friends. Did you see that?
I saw Kiss even. Who's doing this GTV, but they made an impact with the King of the Ring as well. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Raw is for us, brought to you by Castrol, the official motor oil of the WWF. Now, when you buy a case of Castrol GTX motor oil, get one of these six-foot WWF Superstar posters free. See case for details.
And by Burger King, where you can have the delicious King of Fries. Burger King, when you have it your way, it just tastes better.
And by 1-800-CALL-ATT. Will collect calls.
They are. I am in shock. I mean, a low rent rendezvous. You saw it right there on the video. It was Stephanie McMahon and Tess kissing.
Well, here comes we have Meat in the ring.
Contest is scheduled for one call.
They were coming out of a.
I saw it.
From Cherry Hill, New Jersey, weighing in at 251 pounds, Chaz.
Well, he was had a cup of coffee as Beaver Cleavage. Pretty good run as a former tag champion as Headbanger Mosh. Tess Warrington and his girlfriend Mariana there.
I can't get over Tess and obviously his girlfriend Stephanie McMahon. I mean, they're coming out of a no-tell motel and they got caught on video.
Look, King, maybe they're in love. What's wrong with that?
He's a wrestler. That's Stephanie McMahon.
Well, so?
That's Vince's daughter. That's Shane's sister.
I know that the McMahons have always forbidden Stephanie to date a wrestler, but maybe they're in love. What the heck?
God, Vince McMahon said
adults.
This is going to be a night no one would ever forget. I guarantee you, he wasn't counting on this.
Well, folks, I've just got this announcement that Shane and Vince McMahon have just signed The Rock to take on Triple H here tonight. The Rock and Triple H live here tonight in Charlotte on Raw. That just in and signed by Shane and Vince McMahon.
Right, and thank God Vince and Shane are back in charge, but you think they saw that video?
Well, I'll tell you what, I don't know. I understand, too. We're going to try to get a word with...
Does the Charlotte Marriott have hourly rates?
The test. Will you stop that? That's not very nice.
Well, what? Hey, there's no explaining that away. Oh, wow.
Me taking Chaz down here. Well... Following this match, we're going to attempt to get a word with Tess. Enough on that.
Oh.
Right hand by Meat.
Well, it's no use me. He lied straight away to me. I can't wait to hear what he says about that. He's caught now. He's caught on tape.
Certainly, Mariana, who is obviously the girlfriend of Chaz, proud of his New Jersey heritage. Ain't quite Oklahoma, but you know what the heck. And wait a minute. Well, we got all kinds of females over here. Terry Runnels is distracting the referee, and Jacqueline got a pretty good cheap shot in there on Chaz. Mariana likes that a bit.
Uh-oh.
And Meat now.
Looks like we're going to have a little...
We have the fur fly here.
Meat, you better take care of business.
Well, Meat just had a lapse. Barry Runnels knocked off the apron by Mariana. And oh, look out. Chaz now. He's got meat up. Oh! Very unique slam there. Inverted slam, and that was enough. Meat distracted.
Here's
by the ladies.
Chaz.
And Chaz with a victory here.